realistic to expect about Tony Miller here?
Well, let's think about realistically what he's done. He hasn't won a giant slalom since December in 2005. So, I mean, realistically, if he comes to the top 10, I think it'd be good. But you've got to consider the fact that he's got all this momentum, all this confidence in the medals he has won. He's been happy. The media has to set up with great expectations. And he's scored in here with great success.
As said, he was really exhausted. Oh, they had trouble there.
Hip, then got his arm stuck in the panel.
Did you see that?
I can't acknowledge enough to you, Tim, how much energy that takes to make those kind of recoveries.
Going down here, but